Am I a man or a woman? I don't want to be black. What? Nothing wrong with it. Just like. Ugh. I want to be that white. Nah, cause that's like that's too. Nah, I'd say I'm that white. This guy needs to mew. That Loki looks good. This does nothing like me. No. What the hell are these fighters' faces? I want that eye color. Nah, I want that eye color. That looks scary. That's me. That is legit just me. That's my body. That is actually my body. Wait, what? No, fuck off. Clothing. Yeah, I wanna look at my fight kit. Now I'll be Izzy. I'll just full kit that. Yeah, no, that's cool. All right, let's have a look at my style. Nate Diaz, Mike Tyson. What's Mike Tyson? Muhammad Ali. I might go Mike Tyson. Wait, there is a man. Where? Oh my god, they don't have Floyd Mayweather in this. Yeah, I'll just go Mike Tyson. Anyway, stare down. No. 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 Wait, no, I haven't done it properly. Post fight. Oh my god, they have number one candidate song. That's cool. G Wave, no, we'll go like this. Fill a cup last season, say, not nice, I have all teammates of a time. Hold on, I've got to choose walkout music. Oh, there's one about Grace. Wait, what? Joking, fucker. Bro, I need to look. Donald Triumph. Nah, top one. Yeah, there's one in this called that, yeah. Too far. Nah, I'm choosing a walkout music. Do I put it on easy or normal? Yeah, but then it goes to normal when I win the title. Khabib. Like a gremlin. I kind of dig it. I kind of dig it. I'm gonna kill him. And you're gonna die. And the black guy's gonna die. Is the dead one. He's gone die. He gone die. No. I don't know. Slice versus dreads. How about you just like. Yeah. Beat him. My straight left has gone level two. Ho-ho! Another watch and all of that. He legit didn't even last. He lasted 48 seconds in the ring with me. With IRL me or this guy?
Oh, that's it, right? Okay, but why is he there? Oh, hey guys, look, is that Alex Pereira? No. That's Brandon Moreno. I'm losing it. That's Michael Chandler right there. I know exactly who this is. It's that social media sensation whose coach told him explicitly not to do backyard battles anymore. Am I right?
Come on, coach. I told you already. That was the last time I was going to sign up.
Oh, I know. I know it's the last time. I know it's the last time because we're going to start training you for legit fights starting today.
Hold on. Did you just say legit fights?
Oh, look at him. All excited. Like I'm doing you a favor. Tell you what. Don't thank me yet. We gotta take your training to a whole other level. So, change.
No clue.
Give me about it back.
Oh, you got. Hey, coach.
Hey. Social media sensation. No high fives. Okay? Get your ass changed. Warm up. Give me about it back. Jesus fucking kid. What are we gonna do? I don't know. There you are. Kid sensation. What's up? Listen, not gonna lie to you, that knockout was pretty impressive. Some natural ability, but that backyard brawler was no defensive wizard, right? You can beat batters like that just by throwing the same shit over and over. Against higher level opposition requires more skill, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's go over some basics on the bag and get you warmed up.
Yes, sir.
Right.
All right.
Bag time. Listen for my instructions. All right? Let's go. Okay, now let's focus on hooks. Let's keep doing that.
L1 square.
That is beautiful. Oh, nice.
Keep pushing. Job.
There we go. Set it up.
Dun-dun-dun. Strike. Dun-dun. L1 and over. L1 and over.
Nice strike. That'll keep him honest. Not bad. All right, let's go. Show me some strikes. Alright, keep it up.
No. Don't really know.
Okay. Show me your low kicks. I love it. Doing great. Next one.
jab, cross, dash. Done. Done. Done.
Nice strike. That'll keep him honest.
Done. 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 Oh, I'm trying to combo.
That's the way.
Done. 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 Done.
Done.
Done. Alright. Done. Done. Done.
Excellent. Excellent work.
I can't do it.
Nice job. Keep going.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I can't flipping do a combo.
I'll call it out, you throw.
I don't actually know. Done. 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 Done.
Come on, you got to make something happen.
Bro, I'm pressing L1! What? I'm pressing L1, what? Done. 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 Oh, yes. Yes.
That's it. Keep working.
Oh. Oh. Did it. I did it. Tommy Fury's mine.
Let's work on defense. Use those blocks we've done in training. Don't let this guy touch you. That's what I want to see. Let's set up those strikes. Get under that shot. Beautiful. Here we go. Now block everything. Focus on blocking all attacks. Hands up! Keep your hands up! Thank you.
Yes, let's keep that up. Perfect block. Come on, hands up. Keep it tight. Good work. Nice strike. Keep moving, okay? Keep watching. I want the chin down. That's perfect. I want to see block and move, okay? Block and move. Oh, brutal shot. More of that. Awesome. Now, use your slips to avoid strikes. That's it. Beautiful. All right, I like it. Swap your focus to the next set. That's it. Beautiful. Let's go. Here we go. There we go. Good shot. Nice. Chin down, okay? That's what I want to see. Footwork! Footwork! Let's see some footwork! Guard up. Let's go. Nice. Now block everything. You know what to do there.
Help me.
pace yourself. Work on defense.
Out.
Use those blocks we've done in training. Don't let this guy touch you. Perfect defense. Okay. Hands
off. Oh,
get ready to block your opponent's strikes. You ready? Then let's go. There we go. I want you to set it up here. Focus on timing to set up your shots. You got this. All right, work on your slips now. All right, time to land some hooks. Okay, clinch and give him no room. Okay, throw your hooks. Don't let him hold you in the clinch.
Hold on.
Mix it up.
Oh, please. Dush, dush, dush.
You'll see it when it happens. Boom.
Damn, this coach ain't anything right now.
technique. Let's focus on technique.
Okay? I've legit done that. Wait, what? Dun, dun, dun. Legit done that. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. Have I got what? What? Dun, dun, dun. No, dun, dun, dun. Let me L1 and hook, man. Dun, dun. Oh, fuck you. Dush. Dun, 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 dun. What? How do you do this? Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun.
Come on, keep working here. It'll happen.
Dun, dun. Get up.
I got to see more.
I'm ready.
Push, let's go.
I'm doing that. I'm actually doing that. Wait, I'm doing that. I've done that. Dush, dush. Dush. How is that not a combination? Dush. He's dead. I don't even need to hit him. I'm tapping him.
Dush. Dush.
Come
like you're ready for some real action. Now remember, it's real easy to get caught up in a moment and let the adrenaline take over in the fight. Stay focused. Stay in control. I want to see you using your knowledge in this fight. Got it?
Got it. Stay focused. Stay in control.
Good. All right. I'll see you there. Get some rest.
All right, coach. I'll see you there.
If suffering builds character, then get a load of me. I've been through shit, I'm filled with piss, I'm bloated totally.
You ready to fight? Ready? Let's fight!
Ready for my new? You ready for my new? Dun.
Ready to go? Are you ready? Let's go!
Down. Yeah, I am. Neon belly. Full mount. Nice. I got my arm triangle in level. Getting. What, did my mic not work? Oops. Tell me if it does it again, please.
Focused on takedown defense. I don't want to see this guy get you down. You understand? Come on, clinch, clinch. Control the ground position. That's not it. Come on, pick it up.
Oh yeah, my thing was...
Let's go! Let's push here! Come on!
You can't do shit in there. I'm just not even do this. What am I doing? Am I skipping things?
Nice, 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 nice. Good. Yeah, breathe. Breathe, take a breather, that's it. Okay, remember. Stamina plays a part on the ground, too, right? You have more stamina than your opponent, you'll have a way easier time stuffing takedowns, escaping submissions, and getting back on your feet. And it's okay to take your time when you're on the ground. You don't have to move right away. You don't have to always be doing something.
I got it. Pace myself. Same thing like it's on the feet.
Exactly, exactly. Now let's work on offensive grappling. Let's take the fight to the ground and look for finishing opportunities. Got it?
Loud and clear.
Show me something. Takedowns, takedowns, takedowns. What are we doing today? That's right. Takedowns. Takedown from there. Go.
No clear.
Okay, let's grapple and control the ground position. Keep grinding. Show me some heavy grounded pounds.
Oh, I've done it.
I like that. Moving on to the next. Keep at it. That's it now, right there. All right. Let me see some clean takedowns. Ground control now. Ground control.
Oh, I'm hitting hooks. Okay. L2 triangles, L2.
Pick it up here. Okay, here we go. Shoot for some takedowns now.
No. L1 and R.
Let's mix it up a little bit.
Hey.
know better. Let's no step clue. It up now.
Oh, his name's Smith. Yeah, kid you not. Couldn't find the name. Oh, I forgot how to do the controls. No, I didn't.
All right, now work for the tap out.
On triangle.
Let's do another. Okay, okay. Good work, good work. You hold your own in the grappling department. It's good to know. Hey, don't need to panic when you get taken down. Okay, you can use short strikes to distract your opponent. That can give you the advantage when attempting a submission. All right, just remember, watch
my stamina. I got it, coach.
Okay. Well, I hope so. This next opponent we got lined up definitely has some grappling ability.
Oh.
Defensively, try to keep it standing. We can try and beat them at their own game. Up to you. Just be ready for whatever happens. You got it, kid?
Yeah.
All right, I'll see you there.
All right, I'll see you there, coach.
Damn, that's pretty cool. How's God of War? Ollie. How's God of War? Yep, get up. Yes! Oh, I'm armbarring him. I was submitting. Do it. I'm triangle. Submission, full mount, on triangle, yes, BJJ positions, blow job, if you want. Get up.
Oh,
I'm live, by the way. Oh! 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 Touch that man! I am. Today is gonna be the day everybody runs up to you. I know, I should have somehow realized what you gotta do. I don't believe in anybody that feels the way I do. Blowjob job. Yeah, eat it. Eat it, eat it. Dun, dun, dun. Come on. Go on, eat him, eat him. Armbar, armbar. Go on, dead! Done. 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 Go on. I can take your hits. I can take your hits, buddy. It's fine. Can you take mine? Can you take this? Oh. Sorry to me. Oh, nice. Yeah, you can. Okay, cool. Dun, dun. Dun, dun. Dun. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Yeah, okay, so you can take it. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Yes! Submission! Submit! That's what they all do. Ah. I won by submission, is that good? Hmm. I hit 119 out of 156. When are the UFC gonna like try and get me them?
Another win, huh? How you feel, kid, huh? man, I'm feeling great, coach. Feeling so good after
of legends.
But you know, just some shit I gotta work on. But I'm excited to get after it.
Hey, what? Break it to you, kid, but they will never no. Stop being things to work on, right? And just when you think that there isn't,
maybe that's when you should think about hanging out. Because I am not a man who wants cancer.
So get ready. You need the cage. Sure thing, coach.
All right.
I could ask him to be fair.
Okay, kid. Do some hard sparring today.
Oh my god, there's too many girls on my phone. But I want us to get used to situations and making smarter decisions. I love bitches.
Okay. For example, say take a few shots or you get wobbled by a big one. First instinct,
you fuck off. I've broke up with you.
Don't listen to that. Okay, think of it like a video. Every time that health bar gets low,
I don't know why Finley wants you to come around his house for a sleepover though.
In this game, every time that health bar gets low, it recovers a little less.
Hold on.
Got me?
Yeah, it makes sense. So the more often you get hurt, you start getting